Howdy, so this one might be fun for anybody interested in the new offerings in the XFX firmware version 23.04, which offers a couple of low-inputted JCM 800s and three 5150 stealth channels, green, blue, and red, as well as a couple of new overdrives and various other things. So I've consolidated the new amps, at least, into an 8-scene preset to give you my take on how I like them to sound, at least in a studio environment here. So we begin with scene number one, which is the 2203 low input. And you can see I've got the gain wound up fairly high and the treble backed off. Now this makes a pretty darn good pedal platform. If we go to, so that's a pretty pedestrian kind of sound, you know, I will admit, but if you dress it up a little bit, say with a drive here, and today's drive is the Nobelium OD-1, which is the ODR1, the Nobels. It starts to come alive because it makes for a very good pedal platform. Add a bit of chorus. Even a compressor. I've popped a compressor down here, which is a bit like my favorite Keeley compressor. You can go to add a bit of plex delay, which you'll find in the block up here, and suddenly you're in worship territory. Especially if you use some single coil pickup configs like this Charvel. Now, if we move across to the 2203 high channel, which looks like this, and I should add that the cabs I've picked are the Friedman V30 and the Dumble EV12L. The Dumble has a nice mid-range about it. I'll show you. If I turn this V30 cab off, vice versa, if I go just for the Friedman, so the Friedman's got the kind of gnarly natural Marshall thing going on with the V30s, but the rumble smooths it out a bit, and you know, you can dial in as much or as little as you want by just backing off the level control. Now again, it's going to be even better with some sort of drive in front of it, and I've chosen the new Sunrise Splendor, which I believe is the JHS Morning Glory. So if we switch it on, good fun. Then we've got the 2204 low input, which is, you know, the other JCM 800. Again, it makes a great nice clean platform with which to throw a few drives or whatever in front of. So let's do that. Today's drive for the 2204 again is the OVD1. Then we go to the stealths, and the green stealth is supposedly clean. It'll go to crunch, so I've backed the gain off. Just depends what pickups it's seeing. So it's kind of like a almost a dirty JTM 45. I have no idea what the actual circuit is, but that's what it sounds like to me. So if we put an 808 in front of it. Classic rock. Some chorus. Some phaser. Flanger. I put a pitch block in here too, so if you want to go down to E flat in a hurry, you can. Then we step up a notch in terms of the gain, and we go to the blue stealth, which looks like this. Now I've got the gain wound down, and I've gone in and turned the bright switch off because it's pretty darn gnarly to my ears. Cabinets, we've got the 5153 Dyna cabs with a couple of different mics on them. So you got this. That sounds like a good rock amp to me. Again, if you want even more gain, you can just turn the drive on, and again, it is that JHS Morning Glory, otherwise known as the Sunrise Splendor in the XFX firmware. Then we get to the red stealth, which, using the same cabs again, the gain is backed off, and again, I've gone and turned the bright switch off. And it's cooking, it's really cooking. If we turn the bright switch on, that's just too much for me, so back it goes, off. Cool. Then we have a totally different amp, which is the USA Mark V green channel from one of the little boogies, the Boogie Mark V's. And the cabs it's seeing, I've got the 1x12 Hot Kitty and a 4x12 Citrus. Now, the Citrus has got V30s in it, and I think the Hot Kitty does too. So it's pretty clean. But if you go to your effects and start mucking around with drives again, I've used Boogie's own gas drive. I believe it's a Boogie drive, like the Flux drive or something. Sounds pretty good. Some more treble, just turn it up. Or lose a drive, turn on the comp, maybe some chorus, and maybe even the plex delay, and you're going to be, you know, swimming basically. So there you go, a whole bunch of fun with some very contrasting tonally amplifiers courtesy of Cliff and the team at Fractal Audio, firmware 23.04. The 0.03 only lasted a day, and then we've got 0.4, just the most prolific and greatest company to be involved with in terms of customer support and the quality of the tones. Very good, loving it. Thanks, Cliff. See you guys. Enjoy the preset. Make it your own, as you know, change whatever you need to. See ya. Thank you.